Start recording. Stop recording. Button.
Hey guys, today we are doing a very, 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 very cool video. Now, I don't normally do unboxing of tech items, but this is the first one I'm doing. And my mate here will tell you the details, how he wanted one.
Yeah, so basically, I had to go on someone else's. I don't know if it's the same model, but it could be the other type of Google Mini. Because I've got the Google Nest Mini in, wait for it, coral. So oh. like sort of pinky sort of colour.
Very nice. And I will unplug my phone charger, see if it will work.
Yeah, but we need to set up the Wi-Fi and things like that for my Google thing. But apart from that, we'll happily open it and all that sort of thing.
Oh, so we can't do a setup video then?
The what?
Setup video then?
Could do, but it's probably quite hard to...
Yeah, so let's open it up, because you don't need to know my mate's Google account, do you? Because that's weird.
Let's not
tell them
that, because I don't think any YouTubers give away their accounts for their devices.
No, so this is a Google Home in Coral, which now I'm jealous that he's got one, and I want to get one now. Instead of a clown or a new Darth Vader helmet.
And... They're originally,
that was a coughing noise from one of our seniors.
They're originally 50 quid, but guess how much I got mine for?
Oh, how? Tell us.
£35.
Jesus!
£15 off.
That is a bargain. Yeah. My Darth Vader suit, which is over there somewhere, was £2,000 on Amazon, brand new, but I got this one. Used, still in good working condition.
Well, we think it's in good working condition until what happened to the helmet.
As I was saying, it was...
600 quid.
Oh, don't tell them. All right, it was 600 quid.
Yeah, but we're going to tell them anyway, aren't we?
Yeah. So, I've never done a tech video before, but this is the first time I've...
Actually, George... Yes, we have done a tech video.
Wait, when?
Unboxing of your new iPhone SE when you got it, remember?
But that was on my own, though.
Oh, no. We haven't done a tech video together yet.
No. But so the first video I did was the...
This is actually the second tech video. But our first one together.
The first video I did was unboxing of my iPhone SE on my own. And I was moving them around like in circles, doing the "Hello, I'm an iPhone" song, which is the Apple ringtone, if they could speak in their own language. So let's get to opening this.
Yeah, let's do our first ever tech video together, but Jordan, his second tech video.
Yep, because I've opened an Amazon Alexa before.
Here we go.
Yeah. Oh no, you're in it now. That was one of our seniors again. But don't worry, his voice is awesome.
Actually, that's why.
Don't worry, guys. The door's closed now. And let's see what this consists of, shall we?
Yeah!
Oh boy.
Hey, do you want me to turn the light off while I'm up?
Yeah. So let's remove the, because it says all the instructions on the back of the box and stuff. Let's remove this part first. Well, how do you get into this? Hang on. Oh, here we go. Here is the Google Home Mini.
So what Jordan's basically doing, listeners, for those who can't see, is he's unboxed the Google device.
It's like a little egg thingy, I'm not sure. Okay.
Like a what?
Like a little mini egg thing. And in here was the box it came in.
Oh yeah, George, show me the Google mini thing.
Oh, you mean this thing? In here is the plug.
Now I actually tested one of these. Are we allowed to say their shop name?
No.
Actually, most people on YouTube do, don't they?
Yeah, they do.
Yeah. So I tested one of these, not this colour, but I tested one in Curry's PC World.
Yeah. And Curry's is,
I actually liked it.
And here are all the instructions you need to use and how to set it up.
Yeah. But as we can't see on our own, we won't be able to see the demo video on our own.
No. Put these back in there.
Where do you plug the cable in then?
This might, hang on. No, it won't. In the...
Nick.
Hang on. Give it here.
Yeah,
you plug it in.
There's a hole.
Here. Like that. Turn on. Just for demo purposes, I will plug it in here somewhere. Just to show you what it does.
Well, we haven't properly set it up yet,
but I'm just going to show you what it does.
You can do lots of things on it, but we're just going to show you what it says when it's plugged in. So we'll have to wait for it to load up first. May take a bit of time. But we're in no rush, are we, George?
Nope. See if it's turned on. Oh, that sounds nice.
Hi. To get started, download the Google Home app on a phone or tablet. The mic's off.
And that is exactly what it said in the shop.
All you need to do now is download, or what I can do is I can download it for you and set it up for you. Do you want that? Do you want me to do that for you? Because I can set it up on my account if you want.
But then it'll be in your account though, won't it?
Well, we're best mates, so...
You could do, I guess.
So there you go, guys. I will be back when I set my mate's...
device up. And there you are. There's what it says when it's first plugged in.
I'll keep these unplugged for now, and I will come back after I've set.
Hey George, shall we keep the video going so we can do it in two bits? Like we've done the demo bit.
No, we can't. I can't edit it like that.
Yeah, but how do YouTubers do it though? That's very clever.
Well, the editing software.
Oh, we need to get that, don't we?
Yeah.
Yeah, we need to get that.
So I will be back after what I've done to my mate's Google Echo, Google account. I mean Google Home Mini.
Stop recording.